Joshua's gonna join me today, and just the two Rennies, they're looking killer. Look at that. Well, we can cross it, but there's room for error.
Have to do
just click that and then click
one more time and she should get started for us, folks. There we go, rock and roll. Josh, you're hooked up, brother.
Got the SLG on it with the quiet core, and it definitely makes a difference, bud. Yeah. Wow, is that ever a lot quieter, bud? She's cracking like it. City. Looking Renegade bod. That's what I said, yeah. Just bring your bike around. You got a big lift? No worries. We got a bigger lift. Check that out. Right, so how long have you been over there, man?
I've been there for 3 years.
3 years?
And then I was deployed there in 2015, so for 6 months.
Wow. Wow, yeah, man. So what was that like? Culture shock or what?
Yeah, I'd say so. Now.
Throaty, for sure. She's gonna look pretty beastly up in that little trailer, man. That sounds good.
Yeah, it does. Yeah. That's the right amount of money.
Yeah, it is. I'm gonna order one. I'm loving it. Yeah, no, I'm loving it. I haven't had an issue with it. And I've been beating on the piss out of it with those naders on, so it's like.
Trailer's trailer's older than I am.
Yeah. Now. No, I'm a believer in it. It seems to be holding up. Yeah, the other thing really nice about the newer units too is that damn throttle control mode. So if you go full right, that's your but if you come back, go to normal. Yeah, that's normal. And that's eco.
Yeah.
Whenever you're loading into the back of your rig, your truck, eco's great because you won't blast through the back of your truck. You know what I mean? Honestly, that's it's loading mode. They should have called it loading mode.
Yeah.
Right. Totally.
Really what it's for.
Super safe. Super safe. Otherwise they lurch.
They spin ramps, so
you know what I mean? Like it's yeah. Yeah. Bay Marine, boys, for all your power sports needs. Well, we appreciate you giving us a sneak peek of the ride, brother.
Yeah, no problem, man.
That's killer. Absolutely killer, man.
Appreciate the business and patience, too, with the thing. I guess it worked out good for timing, though.
Yeah.
We come home, like, 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, I just finished my
course. He said now he's like 3 months off, done.
I know.
Just time to rip.
Let's go.
Friggin' right. Cheers, boys.
Rock and roll.
Let's do it.
We're back, boys. Gonna do a little bit of a swamp tour here and see what it's like back here. We got an awful lot of rain and a little tornado we even touched down in a couple spots in Ontario, but I'm expecting water levels to be high. But Josh is gonna join me today, and just the two Rennies, they're looking killer. Look at that. Drop off at my brother's place. Figure it's a good spot to head out from. Let's go catch some wind, brother. That didn't take long.
Nope.
I'm wondering if I should try crawl tactic or just full on fucking send it, but damn, she's gonna get dirty real quick. there.
Channel yet,
nope,
eh?
It's right there. Where is it dropping? Right there.
Just a little too high.
Well, we can cross it, but there's room for error.
Usually is.
Down. She's done. Ooh, she's deep.
Those gates do look good together, though.
Don't they? That looks killer, bud.
Thank you.
Sorry, butt right in your face. All right, let's get some SLG songs going. Got rid of about 80 pounds of flop. I might try to tangle right in there, I think. We think that we might be able to float
a little more, yeah, jump off the bike
so we don't sit on the rut. Even just letting off the throttle sometimes floats the bike that inch that you can get over stuff like that.
Thank you.
gloves are no good.
Yeah, I'm in the same boat.
They're soaked. I'm soaked. That was fun.
Yeah, it was good.
That was great. What's she saying, Josh? You are 50%.
You are 37.
Oh yeah, this one tells percentage, doesn't
it?
Yeah. And a new GoPro on a beautiful day like today, that's probably 35 to 40 minutes.
That's not so bad.
I bet you got an hour.
Oh shit.
The old 5 works a little better.
Yeah.
Best audio ever on a GoPro is that one.
The 5, really?
Yeah, it has the best audio. Like a really, like, musicians all grab that one and they still use it for the audio.
My 5 is in the bottom of the Gulf of Arabia.
Not a lot of people can say that, bud.
Yeah, sea doing it, accident.
Really, eh?
Yeah.
That's fucking odd.
I have a cell phone in Alaska, too.
Cell phone in Alaska?
Yeah.
Fucking GoPro in Arabia?
Yeah.
That's pretty wild. Yeah.